out here on the hunt. See if I can get some mudsuckers to fish with for tomorrow. Somebody told me that you can't get mudsuckers on low tide, so here I am in the middle of the night trying to trap mudsuckers in the middle of the night. Almost midnight.
Big sticks.
Not really.
And then once you get the other one on, do a
where I cast it. Go on this side, cast it out here somewhere, and then we're gonna work in turbulent water.
Big sticks, baby. That's how we do it. Unfortunately, she's not gonna make it. She just keeps floating. I hooked her too deep, unfortunately. so I guess I gotta keep this and give this to someone who'll appreciate it. Alright, so Lil Shtick is on right now on a live mudsucker after he just caught that little one. That's how we do it. Conglomeration of shit I just caught. It's like four lures on here. That's crazy.
Oh boy, got one.
They don't like it when you put tension on it. They don't like it when you put tension on it. There, there, there. Well, you was getting whacked. Yeah, you got that one.
I
feel good or what? No? Itty bitty?
Probably like 14. Unless you get swimming to the top, I feel terrible.
They feel hella big when they get in that current.
That's all I'm saying.
That nigga's a keeper. What the fuck?
Put him over
this
here.
He's a keeper, bro.
Throw him up, man. Ah, that's crazy.
Tighten yeah. your line, looking at your reel, and your pole was just bouncing. You'll see that on YouTube.
I didn't feel it. Yeah, I didn't feel it. Got a little pull to it.
Okay. Oh, Sticks is insane, man. I was watching it dribble your pole the whole time while you hold it. You just kept leaning, 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 leaning.
Yeah,
yeah.
Right on.
Your bushes already hella wet.
I know this one's hella wet.
Exactly. You tripping.